today we are doing
the Bean Boozled Challenge. As you can see, this is a completely unopened box.
Kimmy had the grand
idea to switch out the gross beans.
Jelly beans with good tasting ones, but I convinced her.
Let's just start with like a good one.
Wait, but we don't know which ones are good. That's
they're all bad.
No, no, I mean like I heard that the blue one was good.
Oh yeah, this one calls out for me.
Okay, so the blue one is either berry blue or toothpaste. We heard that both of the flavors are actually pretty good. So,
all right,
cheers.
Cheers. Mine's sick, so.
Berry.
We all got berry?
What the heck?
Whoa.
Maybe it's berry flavored toothpaste.
Mine's definitely berry.
Mine's berry. Yeah. There's only three blue ones.
Good. Like,
what?
That was really good.
I like this challenge. Caramel corn or moldy cheese?
No!
Oh, no. All right, good luck, girls.
Oh, please.
Oh god.
Oh. I'm not eating that.
Wait, actually no, mine was caramel corn.
Wait, mine was for sure moldy cheese.
Oh, mine was caramel corn.
I spat it out.
Go eat it. Don't waste it.
Yeah, okay, I'll eat this.
Oh, mine tastes like cardboard.
Yeah, that's caramel corn. I don't know why I spat. I was scared.
Mine
was legit moldy cheese. Disgusting.
I told you.
Smell this one. You can smell it. It like it's like it smells really hard though.
It may smell.
It smells like
Oh, that's cheese.
Caramel corn.
It smells. You spat it out too.
Are you guys kidding? I'm the only one who got it. You guys are like. I'm too old, guys. Okay, we're okay.
Okay.
No, please, spit again.
There's was that vomit.
It was vomit and stinky.
Chocolate pudding or canned dog food?
Oh my god, I'm actually scared.
Oh my god.
Oh please.
Oh my god. All right. No.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Ew. I can't.
It's like chocolate. What is it?
It's disgusting.
Chocolate pudding.
For sure, dog food.
3-0.
Arya's boosted. What the hell?
Moldy cheese and dog
this
together.
This smells so gross.
Dead fish, banana smoothie.
Cheers.
Okay. I got it.
What is it supposed to be?
Oh my god. That tastes like sardines. I should have gone for this one.
That's so gross.
It tastes like sardines. Like, it tastes like you're biting into like.
I got another one.
I just want strawberry banana.
I really want to just.
Holy.
All right, four.
They're all dead fish!
No, I refuse to believe it.
It's so funny.
Yeah, I got five fishies right here.
That one's still fish?
Six?
Strawberry banana?
Strawberry banana.
Dude, this is great. They're all
fish.
Right?
They're all fish. Last one.
Are you serious?
This has to be
good. Yeah.
Really? Is it good?
Yes, it's delicious.
Let's pack it up, boys.
Wait,
we have to go through more,
please. No. Oh, fuck. Is this the vomit one?
Peach or vomit?
Sorry. I'm sorry, guys.
Please, no vomit. Please, no vomit.
I'm sorry I rolled it.
Cheers. Please, no.
I can't tell. I think this is on
it. It tastes like rotten eggs, or the smell. Like spoiled eggs.
It tastes like spoiled like fruits.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you think it's peach.
Yeah,
at first.
It tastes like spoiled fruit at first. So you think it's peach.
Dude, I have this feeling that there's way more.
All right, smelly socks.
Yeah, right. Tutti Frutti or smelly socks. This one can't be that bad.
Cheers. I'm so unlucky.
Yes!
That one was worse than. Oh my. Dude, I'm so unlucky. I think I've got zero good ones.
Holy. That one is unreal, Kimmy.
Yeah, that's disgusting. I'm not.
I'll take your word for it. I've never been so happy in my life to eat Tutti Frutti.
I'm
right
out.
Now.
Dude, that was. Yeah. Really? Okay. Lime or lawn clippings? I don't mind.
Oh,
both.
Lawn clipping.
I don't mind.
I thought toenail clippings.
Yeah.
I don't mind.
Lime or lawn clippings?
Shit. I just grab another one.
Cheers.
lawn clippings. But I'll finish this.
Wow, legit tastes like lawn clippings.
Just like, kidding, I got lime.
There's only one we didn't do.
There's three.
Coconuts.
Four.
Booger?
There we go. Okay, booger or juicy pear?
Hair or booger. Oh, no.
There's exactly three of this.
It's probably gonna be like super salty or something. Booger. Not booger.
I probably wouldn't mind booger either.
Juicy pear.
Pear is
nice.
Doesn't
even taste like burger. Mm. Tastes like.
What it tastes like? Oh, wait, you know what burger tastes like? I don't think I'm ever gonna roll these two.
I think it's
there you go. Rotten egg or buttered popcorn. I got rotten egg. Yeah?
Coasting. That one's gross.
You know, I don't think I chewed it enough, but I got just an initial boiled egg.
Oh.
It's not rotten. Okay, it's rotten. Sure no, it's rotten. Why are these all aftertaste?
Yeah, it's an aftertaste. Oh. But it like, oh, it's disgusting. That one is gross.
Ugh. All right. That means that only needs one.
Coconut or spoiled milk. Right.
Okay. That's
all right. All right. Let's see.
Grand finale.
How about we have to chew this and swallow it no matter what it is.
Nope.
Come on. This is the Bean Boozled challenge. It's supposed to be challenging. All right.
Let's do it.
All right. No matter what.
Dog treat video.
All right.
Nikki.
Bye.
Hello.
I'm good.
Hey.
I'm good.
Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. We'll see you in the next one.
Goodbye.
Bye.